We are performing an experiment on children. We are exposing children to microwave radiation for 6 hours during every school day. We have had absolutely no studies looking at the long-term effects of this radiation on young people or even on adults.
A considerable amount of research shows the developing brains and bodies of children are much more affected than adults. And there are clear indications of a link between increased electromagnetic fields and autism spectrum disorders.
We took 10 autistic children and went back to the sleeping location where the mother was when she was pregnant with that child and compared it with the sleeping location of a mother that gave birth to healthy children. We had 10 mothers in that group, 10 mothers in this group, and in the group of the autistic children, we found that the measurements that we got for the microwave exposure was elevated compared to the group of children that were normal. The fetus is affected. The exposure to man-made electromagnetic fields has become the first factor that could be isolated ever in autism that could predict autism.